go. Missing the chat. I'm missing stats. Not that stats. I'm missing Twitch stats. Okay. Now let's do our go live post. Nice. Got our go lives. All right, we are in Proft. Need to make our way back to Altair. So we need to go around that little mountain, or around this little bay here. Oh, look at that. Haas Followbot. Thanks, Haas, for all the bot follows. Did that stream alert not go up? Hang on, I gotta check something. Let's see, Streamlabs. Continue with Twitch. Alert box. Yeah, that works. Well, they work, so. Alright, let's attack. Attack, 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 attack. Wait. Did it just ban stream elements? Did it just ban... Hang on. I'm having to fix some shit. Banned, unbanned stream elements. All right, let's test something. Shout out Arcade X Angel. Okay, yeah. Test. Okay. Just making sure everything's working right. Alright. See attack. You're gonna fire on everybody. Magic, you are going to protect on everybody. You, I don't care what you do. Nice. Come on, Maria. one. I feel like my cam is overexposed again. So, properties, configure. Yep, exposure set to auto again already. I don't know why it's not saving my stuff like that. Alright. Just keep heading south. Killed leg eaters. Wait. Okay, yeah. Everybody attack. Now where am I going? West. Attack. Nice. Oh, Maria finally got more HP. Nice. Good. Phone's going off. What? Don't care. Alright. We are now heading southwest. What I wouldn't give for 8 input or 8 directional input controls. Oh shit, I still ain't even close. Need to go across the pond. Is my shit not focusing? It's focused. All right. Attack. Talk to the smith, wherever the hell he is. King's gone. No, King's here. Where is the smith at? Gotta give off this mithril. By the weapon shop. What could you want with me? I'm just an old man. Mithril. If I had some mithril, I bet I could make some mighty impressive weapons and armor. Well, sir. It is your lucky day. Oh, that's mithril. I've been waiting for the chance to work this metal for as long as I can remember. Alright, leave the rest to me. Swords, armor, you name it, and I'll start pounding it out. It's been too long since I let my hammer ring. Nice. You can buy the equipment I made over at the counter. This will keep my hands full, I'll tell you that. Right here. So let's get a mithril sword. Let's see. That's all I need for now. optimal. Let's go to the armor shop. That's going to be expensive. Alright, Mithril Shield, get one of them. Mithril Helm, three of them. And now I'm broke. So I need 21 plus 15 is 3,600 gil. Let's see. Ugh. None of this is, it's not even going to be close to enough, but. Let's see. I'll sell these. I'll sell. I'm going to keep that. Okay, equipment. Optimal. I'll just save my my gil until I can get a full mithril set. Alright, let's go talk to Hilda. The Dark Knight overseeing the Dreadnought's construction was most capable. Fortunately for us, he's tending to other matters now. The theft of the mithril has likely knocked the Empire off balance. I'd like you to journey to Bask. We're to stop the Dreadnought from being completed. This may be our only chance. We have a man in Bask. He's found a way to reach the Dreadnought. I want you to destroy it. At the very least, find a way to delay its completion. Alright, that's cool. Where the hell is Bask? Alright, let's see. Head out of town. Cool map. Ferry. Okay, I think Babsk is over there. Attack. Damn. Should I need to stay at an inn ASAP? Where's this taking me? Nice. That's right near where I need to be. Awesome. Let's stay at the inn here, not the pub. There we go. Little girl is bloodthirsty with how much fucking gil she cost for a bed. Shit. Let's see. Thank you. shit. Almost forgot to... Boom. Vampiric plants. That's what we need. Alright, we gotta go up and around these mountains. Sasquatch. Sasmash. Or Sasquashed? I don't know. I feel like my camera just looks very blurry. Configure video. Let's fix the focus if I can. All right, whatever. You guys don't need to see me in detail anyways. Holy shit. Attack, magic, blizzard, magic, meh, attack, attack. Seriously? Zero damage, buddy. He's poisoned. Yeah, you better run. Is that Blizzard level 3? For real? Oh shit. Better start using fire. Cool. Got a potion. Alright. Baps. Of course, what else? Hey, it worked. That's bright. Is Dark Knight ever going to get back at this rate? We're all going to fall behind schedule for sure. There's a role of spy masquerading as an Imperial soldier. Busuna or Isuna? Gonna try to get it all eventually, but I'm broke as shit right now. Wait, what did I get? Son of a bitch. This is just annoying now. Another Siena Tome. Get a Bus Siena. Fear. Get a Silence. Alright, so Siena is gonna go on Guy. Bus Siena is gonna go on Guy. Fear is going to go on Firion. Silence on Firion. Let's see. Equipment. Let's take that. Sell them all. Sell them all. Okay. Let's see. Item shops. Weapon shop. Dagger, spear, longbow. Not what I wanted to do. Let's see, item shop. Sir, please move. We got cross, mallet, maiden's kiss, high potions. What you got? Ethers. I'll take some of them. Not quite an entire money's worth. Okay. With the rebels, right? You gotta destroy the dreadnought. Curious thing happened to me. Out of nowhere, a band of four surly wizards attacked me. I escaped unscathed, but I noticed they had a woman prisoner. At the time, all I could think about was my own safety, and I just ended up leaving her there. There was something particularly odd about the room. Some sort of strange orb was blocking the corridor. The blockade must have been generated by the magic of those surly mages. If the mages were to fall, surely that orb would fall along with them. Cool. Cool story, bruh. Where is your item shop? General Borgen took command of things in Bapsic Shore a while ago. Things have gotten much easier than they were under the Dark Knight. It's hard to believe a bumbling idiot like Borgen could become a general in the Imperial Army. So you're the ones he sent to destroy the Dreadnought. Don't worry, I'm on your side. There's an entrance to the sewers up ahead. It's a back way leading to the Dreadnought. Be careful. If they see us talking, they may start to get suspicious, so I'm out of here. Good luck. That's cool and all, but where's the armor shop? There it is. Bronze shield, bronze blah, silver cuirass. Sure. Forward. All right, buff case cave level 1. All right, pretty straightforward. Balloons. Nice. Nice. Not nice. Fuck yeah, Minwa. Oh shit. Longsword. Jeez. Magic. Fire. Magic. Protect. You just defend, because you're useless. Nice. You. Magic. Silence. Magic. Fire. Magic. Protect. I need to find a loop. That way I can just keep raising my stats. Nice, fire's level 3. Okay, through here. Attack. Magic. Alright, thunder needs to start coming up. Protect. Defend. Nice. Okay, I want just to start leveling silence, leveling thunder, keep leveling protect, and defend. Thunder. And repeat. Miss. Thunder. Nice. Thunder level increased. Protect increased. Longbow. Alright. We got the cove level 2. Alright. Come this way. Up. Over. Down. Over. Down. Deadheads. Here's how this is gonna go down. Magic, cure. Magic, cure. Magic, cure. Defend. Oh shit. That might actually be enough. Nope. It is not enough. There it is. This way, going around. Okay, attack. Wait, hang on. Nope. Level silence. Magic. They're all level 3, so let's start working on fire. Magic. Start raising shell and defend. Hey, got one. More shell. Miss. Silence level increased. I like it. Uh-oh. Is this a boss? You're too late. The dreadnought is complete. Been working behind the scenes to see the project through to completion. End your resistance. Kneel before your emperor. It is the only alternative left to you. Consider what I've said. When the time comes, we will meet again. Looks like you came all this way for nothing. See for yourselves. That's not good. Pass obtained from the chest. attack. Magic. Trying to get fire up. Magic. Try to get shell up. Defend. Get fucked. Attack. Wait, no. Let's try leveling fear. Magic. Fire. Magic. Shell. Magic. Defend. Misses all around. Fire level 3. That's horseshit. Fear level 1. Let's see if it works. Boom. Shell level increase. Nice. Not a, wait, hang on. Magic. Magic. Teleport. Does this not count as a... Of course. Wait, there's a warp tile? Fear. Magic. Fire. Magic. No. Shell. Magic. Defend. Whatever. Fire level 3. Shell level 2. Oh, shell went up. Okay, let's raise blink. Alright, what do we got? Agility, magic. On poison, magic, Yuna. Then what's the point of boss Yuna? Ambush. Could have been faster to just keep pushing forward back the way I came. Magic. Fear. Not on me. Magic. Fire. Magic. Blink. Defend. Nice. Quick speed up, because I'm trying to. I'm not focusing purely on attack. About to, though. Fear increase, spirit, fire increase, blink level increase. Tight. Son of a bitch. Fear. Magic. I want to see this level 4 fire. Magic. Blink is up. Magic. Fuck it. Cure. Come on, Maria. Show me that level 4 fire. Yes, level 2 blink. That's what I wanted to see. Any day you want to cast fire. Alright. Oh. Go there, go there. It's a warp tile. Oh, look at that. Okay. Make our way back to Altair. Start racing Blizzard. Blink is up. Protect. Let's keep raising Blink. Defend. Alright. That works. Make our way around the mountain. Let's see what we get. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. I swear, some of The idea of the stat growth in this game is unique. I'll give it that. But God, is it tedious. Like, I'll give it points for creativity. Shit, I got blowed up. We were attacked by the dreadnought. They're dead. They're all dead. Folks looking for a ship. It's 32 gil. Sure. You want on the airship, you gotta pay the guy behind me. What you want to do is blow that thing's engine. Alright. Wait, can I just take the stouts here? Yes. We want to go to Altair. Okay. How do I abort the airship? Oh, them leg eaters. town's been pretty blown up. Get at least one mithril knife, one mace, one spear, a sword. Now let's sell all but 8 of these. 5, 6, 7, 8. Equipped. Alright. I don't need a bronze shield. I don't need a bronze helm. Don't need a leather cap. Alright. Equipment. Therian. Optimal. No. I haven't bought the armor yet. Whoops. Okay. Let's buy. I have one equipped. Let's buy 3 more just in case I want to deck them out. Alright. Buy 4 of those. 4 of those. Okay. Is there any benefit to silver over? I don't think so. That's what I'm talking about. Melee caster. All right. Don't need any of that anymore.
Okay, excuse me.
Alright, so now let us talk to Hilda. Many were wounded in the Dreadnought's attack. The shock has even caused my father's condition to turn for the worse. I hate that my father has to see this. He knows his death is near. Is there nothing you can do, Midwu? All those who live must someday die. It is our fate. So it is my duty as a white wizard to ease the pain of those who suffer. I shall remain here and devote myself to the care of the wounded. I take my leave of you. Fate of the world rests on you, Furion. Waste no time in destroying the Dreadnought. Minwu leaves the party. Alright. My father's condition has improved a great deal thanks to Minwu. Many lives were taken. Okay. Item sort. Okay. Go speak with the king. King's illness goes far beyond the physical. There's little I can do. Dreadnought is a massive airship. It is likely they both function on the same principle. No one knows more about airships than Cid. It was such a fine night once. How men change. Cid gave up all he had for his airship. His rank, his honor, his family, everything. Okay. Alright, how did I start you with finding out more about airships? Cid, Cid. He'll mention the Sunfire to you. Be sure to learn the term. If you ask Cid about it, he won't have any advice where you can find it. You'll need to return to Altair with the information received. God damn the back and forth in this game. Gotta pad that runtime, though. Okay. Good. Across the lake. And then let's go ahead and rent a ship. Sorry, mate, ship's left for profit. You son of a bitch. I blame him. Magic. Wait, no. Magic. Let's go ahead and fear. I don't know why I want to raise that. Blizzard, and get this blink up. Nice. Damn, I gotta go all the way up there. Okay. That's what I wanna do. I wanna one by one blizzard these fools. You need ether. Oh yeah, his cure level needs to come up. There it is. Right, items, ether. Okay, I wanna... Damn it, I have to sell it to get rid of it. Attack, magic, blizzard. Defend. Yeah, you better run. Attack. Magic. Blizzard. Wait, no. Defend. Magic. Blizzard. Defend. Nice. Okay. Awesome. Blizzard increased. Time to work on thunder. Defend, magic, thunder, defend. Start casting on the party, see if that helps any. Magic, you're gonna cure the party, you're gonna thunder the party, and you are going to shell the party. That's not bad. Keep that going. Let's see how this affects our stats. Should have named this stream Stop Hitting Yourself. Oh man, that felt good. There is a point to this. This is how you level. Hell, I could take it a step further. Okay. He needs an ether. You're gonna thunder. And you're going to keep protecting. You are gonna cast Cure on the party. Keep going. Alright, now to end the fight. Let's see how our stats change. Cure level increase, spirit increase, thunder level increase, MP increase, intelligence increase, shell increase, MP increase, spirit increase, magic increase. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, ethers. itself. Son of a bitch. Took out two of them. Alright. Do the same thing. Magic. Okay, that's level four. That's fire. Magic. I want to shell the party. Magic. Not quite so fast this time. Fire. Magic. Let's get protect up to level 3. Alright, he needs an ether. Attack, fire, magic, check. Let's see what we got. Spirit, magic, MP, int, magic, protect, spirit, magic. See? That's what I'm talking about. Go talk to Sid. Airships are powered by sunfire. I'm sure the dreadnought is no different. Learn. Controlling sunfire, tricky business. Alright, cool. Alright, so. Okay, back to Altair. God. I want to go try my hand against some Black Knights and Finn. I'm an idiot. Take me back. I paid for it. Take me back. Can't wait to get my own airship. Go up to Finn, see what happens. Sir, I have to ask you to please refrain from doing that. HP increase, HP increase, HP increase. I like it. This way to Finn. All right, let's top off. All right, are not even worth my time. Come on, Maria. Probably about to get smacked. Rubble curse. Captain. Holy shit, yep. Magic. Fire. Magic. Protect. Holy shit. That was clearly a mistake. What about you? Are you a captain? Yes. Let's see. Attack, fire, let's see if I can get a protect off. Oh shit, he lived. He didn't do shit for damage though. Okay, magic, cure yourself, magic, fire, magic, protect, Tyrion. God damn! Items, so there's three of us and one of him. Fuck. Wake up. I can take out the captain. I can do it. Magic, cure. Him. Fire, magic, protect. Tyrion. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Magic. Just keep launching that fire, girl. Item. Phoenix down. Tyrion. Shit. It's all ogre now. There's nothing I can do. Yeah, I thought so. So yeah, I cannot be here yet. Fire. Your cure needs to come up. Attack. Might have to do some grinding off screen. Alright. Are there no water encounters on the canoe? Like, what's up with that? Alright, let's ask Hilda about Sunfire. Is a crest of the kingdom of Kashan. Its flame still burns on the ground floor of Kashan Keep. Scott and Gordon have told me many stories of concerning the flame. The finer points of the tale are not known to me. However, I seem to recall that the flame cannot be passed just with a torch. Sid told us that we may be able to use sunfire to destroy the dreadnought. And there's no time to waste. You must depart for Kashan at once. If you hire Sid's airship, the journey should not take long. What can you use to bring the sunfire back? It's a good question. What can we use? Where daddy at? Scott sealed the gates of Kashan Keep to protect the Sunfire in the event they were defeated in battle. You will need the Goddess spell to break the seal. Only known to the Kashan royal family. Okay. Ask. I've heard Scott and Gordon mention the bell. The gates of Kashan Keep open only to the voice of Kashan or the ringing of that bell. The bell rests deep within a cavern on the snow plains. It will not be easy to retrieve. So it's your intention to enter the snow cavern? Very well. If only Gordon were here, there would be no need to risk such danger. But he isn't, so you must. There is nothing I can do but pray for your success. Yosef knows the snowy plains like the back of his hand. You should seek his counsel. Okay. Ooh, excuse me. I'm gonna save it there. Because tonight is supposed to be my off night. I only got on because Final Fantasy XIV is on maintenance tonight. So I'm gonna go get some sleep. Good night, everybody. All one people, which I'm pretty sure is myself.
Wait, rip hearts? Wait, did they go away? Wait, what happened to them? Oh, is it because I paused?